use that for all my memory just taking this video.